禁止だ!
Clannad. Man, I'm recording this on the 24th, but it'll be uploaded on the 26th and stuff like that. Oh man, freaking hate vivid dreams. Especially those really horrible, disorientating ones where you can't tell what the fuck is going on, or if you're awake or asleep. It's horrible. Really disorientating. Like, this is right now, it's like in some kind of weird, action-y, kind of violent-ish, kind of just all over the place. Kind of movie or something, I don't even know. Then I was just thrown into just like constantly waking up with no energy to Christmas Day, and it was like, oh man, that freaking sucked. It was on loop and everything. It was like, and then when I finally woke up, it's like, okay, this isn't the dream now, right? I'm really awake. It's like, I must be, because I have some form of energy, and I can see everything in my room is the way that it should be. I hate dreams like that. They piss me off. They make me really disorientated, and I just Anyway, what's about it sounds a bit
Onii-chan-ita.
From the comment, it seems like Rewrite has finally been fully translated. Though I'm not entirely sure, but it might be. I'll have to check that out. Sanahara was one step ahead, waiting at that place. Even though he had a lot of time, he was still checking the time. You know, speaking of like that, like, yeah, he's just like, yeah, I should check out, see if Rewrite is, like, translation is completed and stuff, and check out Rewrite. And then I just like, I haven't even freaking watched the freaking episode 10, and I'm pretty sure episode 12 has been released now of Little Busters. Man, I'm slow on that. He kept on clearing his throat and fixing his hair. It was obvious that he was tense. Try calling from behind, Mei-chan. He might think it's Sanae-san and get freaked out for no reason. Well, the way he is now, he's definitely not calm. She comes up to his back. And then she stands on her toes, clapping his shoulders.
待ちましたか?
Wait for it.
Yeah! たった今来たところです!
Lag?
デートの前に... これ受け取ってください! 食費の3回分を浮かして買った... プレゼントです!
Oh, I was expecting anti-lag spray. He lets the wrap package drop about.
Me!
Actually, 3 meals is at least 1,500 yen cheap. What the hell? Still a little disorientated here. So why are you going on a date in your school uniform?
フォーマルでいいでしょ?
All your other clothes are wrinkled and smell strange, right? I was the one who cleaned your room yesterday, remember?
お前らそんなケチつけるためにわざわざ来たのかよ!
Shouldn't you relax yourself a bit? You're tense.
お兄ちゃんガチガチ!
僕は自然体だよ!
Whichever it was, you were on edge, so you came early, didn't you? Don't lag on me, you son of a bitch! I'd have a mind to kick your ass right now, Sanahara! Stop lagging! Come on, why? Why do you lag? That sucks.
Ah, Okazaki-san! 間がこんなに散らばってます。
Fuck you, Microsoft! What the fuck was that all about? You know that stupid, this application is not running. You want to cancel it or whatever. That stupid friggin' thing popped up and everything was like all over the place. I was just like, when's it gonna frickin' work again? And you know the annoying thing about those message things? It's like, end process or cancel. You can't click on either of them because of the frickin' thing that just goes around in a circle. It's stupid. Anyway, a large number of empty coffee cans were scattered at Sanahara's feet. Since when were you waiting?
Heh, これも作戦さ。
Is Kyosuke just gonna pop up and be like, mission start?
Sanae-san が来て、これを見るだろう。すると、こんなに待ってたの？キュンってなるのさ。
Nah, she'll just think you're thirsty.
岡崎。お前はまだまだ青いね。これぞ男の仕掛ける恋という名の遊戯。ボーイズラブゲームってやつかな。
So it's become a boys game.
お兄ちゃん、でもこんなにたくさんの缶どうしたの？
Probably found them from around. There's no way he could have drunk from all these. If he did, he'd be a real idiot.
やべ。ちょっとトイレ行ってくる。
He is a real idiot. That's not surprising.
こんなに散らかってたら迷惑ですよね。片付けちゃえ。
Although he had gone through the trouble for this mission, Mei-chan threw them into the garbage can.
お手伝いしますね。
あ、すみません。もう…ご迷惑をおかけします。
いえいえ。あ、岡崎さん、こんにちは。
よう。There, Sanahara had returned.
陽平さんも、こんにちは。
あ、こんにちはっす。
私もだ。
A man coming at the worst possible time.
今日もよろしくお願いしますね。
はい。
あら、もしかしてこちらの方もお知り合いですか？
はい。私、篠原の妹で、メイです。
妹さんでしたか。はじめまして、古川さなえです。
さなえさん…あの、サナエさんって、お兄ちゃんの…
はい、そうです。陽平くんの彼女ですよ。
あ、本当ですか？
本当です。
触っていいですか？
That sounds weird, doesn't it?
どうぞ。
She nervously touches her, and patted around as if to check.And then she glances up.
お綺麗ですね。
ありがとうございます。
こんな綺麗な人なのに、お兄ちゃんと、お兄ちゃんと、お兄ちゃんと。
Sanae-san held onto her small body.
どういう意味だよ。
メイさん、お兄さんのことそんな風に言ってはいけませんよ。陽平くんにもいいところはたくさんあります。妹さんなら知っていますよね。
そりゃ全然ないってわけじゃないですけど。
That's pretty bad coming from his little sister then, isn't
it? Hey.
そうですよね、岡崎さん。
Nope, simply none at all.
そこはうなずいてくれよ。
まあまあ。では、これから見つけてあげてください。それに、喧嘩してはダメですよ。今日は、なんといってもデートですからね。
あ、そうっすね。こんな奴ら放っておいて行きましょうか。
放っておくわけにはいきませんが、出発しましょうか。
Hey, wait, Sanae-san. Take this lag spray with you. You're gonna need
it.
Come here for a sec. He called the stuff just as he was about to leave. I grab his arm and pull him to one of the ends of the park. Hey, don't you think this far's good enough?
Huh? 今からが本番だろ?
This guy's gotten something wrong, hasn't he?You know, what's our objective again? To show that you're deep in love with a girlfriend, right?
俺はそうだけどさ。
Then we've achieved that objective, haven't we? There's no point continuing this play anymore.
分かってないな、岡崎。確かに、メイへの目的は果たしたかもしれないよ。でも、僕とサナエさんの仲はこれからさ。昨日の予行演習でも盛り上がっちゃったしね。このままデートを重ねて、その後は…うひゃー、鼻血出そうだよ。
テンポ…
うっ、って、とうとう仮面っすか。
You know, you're thinking about really strange things there.Sanae-san's gonna help you to the end, isn't she?
そんなことわかってるよ。ま、メイもついてきたそうにしてるしさ、もう一押ししといた方がいいかと思って。
You'll be fine if you overdo it without blowing your cover.
あの、どうされたんですか？
いや、なんでもないっす。行きましょう、サナエさん。
With a hurrying figure, he returns to Sanae-san.As the two give each other a smile, they leave the park. Jeez.
岡崎さん、私たちも行きましょう。
It'd just be hilarious if Akio just showed up randomly there, though, wouldn't it? You're gonna follow them after all.
はい、よろしければ。
But tagging along on that date is kinda... I don't know.
ダブルデートと考えればおかしくないですよ。
That would mean I'd be with...
私と岡崎さんに決まってます。
I suppose...
あ、見えなくなっちゃいます。ほら、行きましょう。
She tugs on my sleeve. My legs were heavy following behind her.
あ、手をつないだ。あ、手を振り払った。
In front of us was Sanae-san and Sanae-san. Mei-chan and I were following not too far away. Sanae-san was certainly tense, but even then Sanae-san continued giving a smile.
でも、仲良さそうですね。
I suppose.
ちょっと羨ましくなってきたな。私たちも仲良くしましょうか。
Getting along?
Hey!
What? She clung onto my arm as if she was jumping. Stop it!
Okazaki-san もちょっと赤くなってます。
Don't fool around.
ごめんなさい。こういうの、ちょっと憧れていたものでして。
Come on, let go.
Hi!
With a slightly disappointed voice, Mei-chan took her hands off. And then she looked at her palms for some reason. What are you doing?
いえいえ。男の人なんだなと思いまして。
What? I'm not really all that great.
それでも、男の人らしかったです。腕とかがっちりしていて、胸板もゴツゴツした感じでした。
Your chest feels flat, you know.
あ、ひどい。これから大きくなるんですからね。
As the two of us bickered over that, the figure of the two became smaller.
あ、見失っちゃう。追いかけましょう。
You know, Mei-chan, not all girls' breasts really grow very much, you know. She went after them in haste.
でも、デートって、お兄ちゃんどこ行く気なんだろう。岡崎さん、こういう時はどうするんですか？
Don't ask me. It's not like I'm really experienced with this. But well, I guess at this time we'd go for food first, right? I think I'd go for some stylish restaurant.
お兄ちゃん、そんなところ知ってるのかな？
I take a look at how the two are doing. Sanohara just brought up an excited voice.
あの、サナエさん。
はい。
もうお昼ですね。
そうですね。
その、どうすか？近くによく行く店があるんですけど。まずは、食事とか、
ごめんなさい。うちで食べてきてしまいました。
A problem has arisen. Well, now, how will you counterattack? Even now, it is not an exaggeration to say the man named Sanohara Yohei has started tested his abilities. You're coming over here?
Okazaki, どうしよう?
Don't you have the book Men's Guide to Losing Your Cherry?
持ってなかったんだよ!
It's...
お兄ちゃん、サナエさん困ってるよ。
メイ、お前も考えてくれよ。
Actually, you shouldn't rely on your sister. Oh, whatever. Hey, Sanohara. For now, just go to the restaurant as planned.
でも。
You can drink coffee there together. But now, go along with that small thing and... With your appetite, whatever the hell.
そっか、さすが岡崎。
Good luck, Minimum Heart.
Minimum Heart って言うな!
Minimum Heart! He runs off rushing right back to where Sanae-san was.
もしかして、ご飯を食べたのいけなかったでしょうか?
いえ、そんなことはないっすよ! じゃあ、とりあえずその店でお茶しましょうか!
お茶ですか? いいですね!
ええ。馴染みの店なんで、気兼ねしないでください。
常連さんなんですか？
常連っていうか、顔役？まあ、僕の店みたいなものっすよ。
So why is he talking yet to this freaking got Sanae up there instead of Sanohara? Where is Sanohara exactly planning on taking her to?
ここが僕の行きつけの店です。
The same special shop.
お兄ちゃん。
Mei-chan also held her head. At the very least is a place to come to for the date.
僕のおすすめはカツ丼ですね。めちゃうまっすよ。日に3度は食ってるかな。まあ高級店ですから、一般生徒はほとんど寄りつかないですけどね。
Hey, that's not true. Look, Sanae-san's pulling back as well. Instead of her pulling back, she has somewhat sad eyes.
Yohei-kun, いつもここでお食事されてるんですか？毎日カツ丼ですか？
ほとんどそうっすね。ごくたまにパンで済ます時もありますけどね。
Not once in a while, you mean almost every day.
自炊とかされないんですか？
いや、したことないっす。
What about, Sanae-san's cooking? You not eat it very often, then, I take it.
それはいけませんよ。そんな栄養の偏った食事をしていては、体によくありません。
Sanae-san's such a good person.
洋平君のお住まいはどちらですか？
目の前の寮ですけど。
それは良かったです。 では、ここでのお食事はやめにしましょう。
え、でも…
その代わり、私がご飯を作って差し上げますね。
She taps her chest with a small fist.
男の子なのに、ちゃんと部屋、きれいにしてるんですね。
My room's a mess. That's pretty obvious, really. I mean, you guys haven't really seen my room, but it's usually a mess.
掃除はまめにやってます。
No, you weren't. No, I was the one who did that.
できましたよ。
She places a platter on top of the katsu.There was rice, miso soup, pork, vegetables, and Japanese pickles. Not a sign of bread in... No sign of bread in sight, which is good. Sanae-san's good at cooking, but when it comes to making bread... not so much. It really looked like a balanced, delicious meal.
いただきます!
はい、召し上がれ。
Didn't realize we were all supposed to say that at that exact moment there, guys.Could have like gave it like and then we said and then I'd be ready for it. For now I'll give it a try. Delicious. Everything had an exquisite flavor.
すごく美味しいです。
サナエさん最高っす。
ありがとうございます。
Well, certainly the food is great. Sanae-san's smile was beautiful. But this scene is.Hey, Sanohara. This is a date, isn't it?
デートだよ。彼女が家に来てくれて、そしてご飯を作ってくれる。これ以上のデートがあるか、なあみんな。
Sorry, please pass the soy sauce.
はい、どうぞ。
サナエさん、このお味噌汁、味付けどうしてるんですか？
なごむなよ。
my bad. Papa's just in our little circle here.
誰だよ。ま、それこそが僕とサナエさんの未来なのかもね。
A husband and wife, a daughter, and then a servant.
それ、ゲナンが僕っすかね。
Hey, get me the food.
はい、ただいま。で、違う。
兄ちゃん、食事中に騒がないでよ。
ご飯は座って食べなくてはダメですよ。
Being ganged on by the ladies, he reluctantly sits down. He'll get cold, so eat.
わかってるよ。ああ、サナエさんの作る料理は美味しいな。
You know, I don't think I've tried miso soup before. What's it like? I have no idea. Soup isn't really my thing, you know.
ありがとうございます。でも、陽平くん、お肉ばっかりじゃいけませんよ。野菜も食べてください。
You must eat your vegetables.
ピーマン、嫌いなんす。
Are you a grade school student?That'd be an insult to grade school.
苦手なのはわかりますけど、でも体にとってもいいです。それに頑張って食べていればきっと好きになりますよ。
そこまで言うなら、じゃあ。
If you put it that
はい、その息です。
Oh, the lag. Oh, the lag. That's the stretch.That's the lag. Well, I wanted to get through this scene here, but... Ah, well, lag's like, no. Save it for next time, even though you're halfway through this scene. But anyway, I guess I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.